Individual honorable principal sir, vice principal sir, teaching staff and non-teaching staff. Today I am here to deliver a short speech on the topic of importance of education. Education is achieved from gratefully, faithfully and equality. No people who is not better than other, they are not educated. Educated people are very polite.